on small children's clothes, on their hands, face, and feet. And he likes to...
Thank you. Gambling nonstop. I want like $700. I'm throwing bones. You know what I'm saying?
Different faces staring back at me. I can turn night into day or watch the darkness shine, and I don't even have to open my eyes.
You're on drugs, right?
Thought of mine. maintenant un sanglier?
Mais non, écoutez, y a-t-il des ours dans cette forêt?
Daddy Jungle?
Thank you.
normal question, the first question is always, are these cannibals? No, they are not cannibals. Cannibalism, in the true sense of the word, implies an interspecies activity. These creatures cannot be considered human. They prey on humans. They do not prey on each other. That's the difference. They attack, and they feed only on warm human flesh. Intelligence, seemingly little or no reasoning power, but basic skills remain are more remembered behaviors from normal life. There are reports of these creatures using tools, but even these actions are the most primitive. The use of external articles as bludgeons and so forth. I might point out to you that even animals will adopt the basic use of tools in this manner. These creatures are nothing but pure motorized instinct. We must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions. They must be destroyed on sight!